$100. Her boy is in perfect health, and so is she.
Look at her. What a disgrace.
Human beings for sale.
Gentlemen, consider in 15 years of careful breeding, she could give you another 10 offspring just like him. Strong enough to work in the fields and smart enough to learn a trade, if that's your inclination.
President Taylor keeps a good 100 slaves on his plantation in Louisiana. The governor says it's legal, but it's not righteous. They're an awful.
You may not have the convenience of doing business with me much longer, Jim. There's talk in Congress of a compromise with the abolitionists that are outlawed slave trade here in the District of Columbia.
I say let the damn fanatics have their way on that one. Then let the Congress give up and use their slave.